One of the Karja soldiers fell here. The other soldiers must have retreated. But to where? Soldier. Did anyone survive? At least his death came quickly. Can't be the helmet from the last Karja soldier. Someone nearly lost his head here, then ran off. Blood everywhere. A machine dragged something into the water here. But maybe he made it to that island.
By the sun, by the sun, I've never really gone. I brought down all the beasts, but I missed out on the beast. I went to the beer fountain too many times to count. I fingered every curl.
I wasn't expecting to be found, especially not by a Nord.
I wasn't expecting to find a half-clad Karjan soldier singing like a drunk.
Apologize for my behavior. I thought I was dead.
Come on. Your commander asked me to bring you back to Daytower.
I refuse to be led back to my outpost by Anora. Like some prisoner.
Fine. Go by yourself.
Wait. Look. I got in a tussle with a Snapmaw. It ate the half of me that was armor and bow. The thief is still in the water. I can't go back without a weapon. Find my bow, please.
I'll get it. Just don't start singing again. Back to your business. Here's your bow. Good luck out there.
Thank you. I didn't want to die in foreign lands like my men. May the sun light their passing.
Black smoke, red tatters. More bandits like the ones at Devil's Thirst. First comes cold, and if they light that signal, it'll make a lot of noise. They must be the bandits' prisoners. Get it while I can. This will stop them from sending the signal. Let's get you out of there. I'm not leaving you in here. Move along now.
Oh yeah, fighting time! Fight back, damn you all!
Strong.
Colonists lie dead and wounded. The machines are frenzied. Only the goddess can save us now.
Thank you. Even outcasts deserve a home.
Remember how the blood pounded in your ears? They'll ring later, in the calm. It's a call to arms, from your inner desires.
Or a cry for help.
I wouldn't fight it.
I can tell. So you used to be a soldier. You fought for the Karja?
For them, against them. An empire always finds its wars. You can't be picky. The new king of Vod saw things differently. Called an investigation into war crimes. Aren't all wars a crime to someone? Still, I raised my hand and volunteered.
You volunteered to investigate?
No, I volunteered my confession. No sense wasting time with an investigation. I was sent to Sunstone Rock for 2 years. The trade was fair.
What were these things you did, Nil?
Acceptable things. Under the circumstances?
Acceptable to who?
I don't make decisions. Let's just say the rules of engagement suited me. But rules are important. A structure. Cage. Otherwise, you know of those places? Lonely places where people once were? Now just a hole cut in the world. Chances are, I was there before.
They sent you to a rock for 2 years? Is this some kind of Karja ritual?
No. Sunstone Rock is a prison, south of Meridian, south of the Rain Gathers. Our new Sun King is a believer in rehabilitation, as am I. In the heat of a stone cell, in the dark, I learned to focus on what was truly important to me.
Have you found a new partner yet?
I thought...
I have my own roads to follow now.
And they seem to lead back to bandits. That works for me. I'm not suggesting... I'm never lonely where there's camp.
Time to move on.
A brief encounter for us. You think you're squat?
If you're lost, I'm a guard, not the town crier.
Seen better.
Surely the Nora were born on the sunless day. One disaster after another.
I love this bit.